Hi everybody, today we're in the Vent Haven dining room talking about another element of the collection that you can't see on a regular tour. Today we are discussing what is in the flat file in the archives.
The flat file, that's what the generic term we use for the big thing upstairs that holds all the cool ephemera. And we have playbills, we have small posters, we have convention programs, we have a little bit of all different kinds of paper featuring ventriloquists.
The range of dates on these pieces goes from the 19th century up to and including last year. So we're going to tell you a little bit about our favorite elements of the flat file.
Yeah. Our collection is truly international, and so even some of the pieces in the flat file are international. We have this program from a magic convention in Argentina dating back to 1962. And here's something from Felipe Estela in Espanol. So very cool.
Yes. One of my things that I like a lot about the different playbills and pieces is the artwork. Okay. One of my favorite pieces is a promo poster for Eugenio Balder. And it's got a picture of him, and it's this glorious drawing of a car with a bunch of dummies in it. It's fantastic. I love that.
That must have been a huge car. You know, it's interesting. When Bergen became famous, of course, it's just like today. People were trying to horn in on his fame. And everybody did it. You would find other dummies with the same last name McCarthy. Charlie McCarthy's brother, Billy McCarthy. Even the great Lester himself got into the act. Here, this poster from the Roxy Follies of the great Lester, master, meaning the teacher, of Edgar Bergen.
Very nice. Mm-hmm. We also have pieces that are 20th century ventriloquists that you might know, like Colonel Bill Bowley. There's also Billy Davis and Jay Marshall and all the greats of the 20th century represented here.
And are you represented here? If not, send us your ephemera.
That's it.
It's a fantastic collection that is preserved behind the scenes at Vent Haven Museum.
Thank you so much for watching. If there's something you'd like to see behind the scenes, email Lisa at curator@venthaven.org.